How is first of all to host a Final Four in Belgrade? Many say that it's the city of basketball in Europe, but it didn't have the chance to host a EuroLeague Final Four before.
Yeah, I think that that we deserve that. Mm. I mean, Belgrade, Serbia deserve to have the biggest event in basketball, and no doubt that it's a biggest sport event for Belgrade in this year. First of all, I hope that all of them, that they will feel good, they will enjoy it. Of course, only one team can win. We will congratulations to that team, but I wish to all of them to feel good, to fight for victories, and that after, when they go home, that they will talk good about Belgrade. Mm.
It's a city that smells basketball everywhere, in every corner.
Oh, we are in some mythic places, two courts. Mm. Here we start playing basketball. I mean, on the left side is the Red Star. Here is a Partizan stadium. So from this place we start to create Serbian and Yugoslavian basketball. Mm.
It's a reward for everything that Serbian and Serbian players and coaches offer to Europe generally, because all these years.
Yeah, that's a good thing. I think that we, like I said in the beginning, that we deserved. But you know what? Immediately, when you get a medal and you go down, you have to forget that. Immediately when we finish and we celebrate Sunday night, in Monday we will think about the new projects.
And how about the Serbian Federation? What's the project that you have in mind, and the national team, first of all?
Yeah, first of all, we have this third windows. We're gonna play two very difficult and important games for us. Then we have, after so many years, we're gonna have a European for cadets. And also we have this summer big event with NBA. Basketball Without Borders is going to be for first time in Serbia and Belgrade. So we have enough events to organize and to be proud of that.
Mm. As you refer to the windows for the national teams, do you think that this will eventually, after a year that almost already happened, that will eventually help basketball, the national teams, the players, the fans' excitement for the national teams?
No doubt that's a good idea. Mm. And I know how important for me was when I had opportunity during the season to play for my national team. I know now when I am retired how important is to see a national team in our countries. The only bad thing is that we don't have the best teams, and that's why I don't know how many times I already said this, and probably 1,000 times I will say the most important is to put on the same table the let's say the main people from EuroLeague and to FIBA to discuss, to see where we are going. Mm. Maybe to involve more ex-basketball and now the basketball players and to find a solution. This is not good. Everybody suffer, players, coaches, federation, teams. Mm. So we have to find a solution for that.
And as we are in atmosphere of EuroLeague, what's your best memory of your years in EuroLeague?
Of course, no doubt that 2007, my birthday, 6th of May, final night and final game against CSKA, and how we won the game.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.